essentially, yes.
Oh, I know you want to name that shop. I know you do. I know you do. Oh, hold up. See, before we get started, I've got to get something off my chest. Shelton, we had something, man, right? We were the Raw Tag Team Champions. We were part of the Hurt Business, the best thing in WWE for the past year. Just listen. I got so much to say. Listen. Remember when MVP took us in? Took us from obscure nobodies to the top of the mountain. But you remember how that ended, Shelton? Do you remember? It kicked us out of the Hurt Business. And why do you think that happened, Shelton? Why do you think that? Look at me when I talk to you. Look at me. Why do you think that happened, Shelton? Because you were washed up. I'm the only reason that you were a tag team champion again. I'm the one who carried that team. When they kicked us out, they didn't kick us out. They kicked you out of the Hurt Business, Shelton. Because of you, I was collateral damage. But now, you know what? That's okay. Because I got years. I got years to make up for past mistakes. See, I'm young. I'm fresh. I'm in my prime. Look at me, Shelton. Look at me. I'm in my prime. Are you? How long have you been here, Shelton? How many years do you have left? How many opportunities have you been given, Shelton? What happened? Tell me, what do you have to show for all your hard work? See, a couple weeks ago, you got lucky. You got a fluke win. Yay! Yay for Shelton! Yay for Shelton! But see, this week, it's differently. See, unlike you, Shelton, I'm an evolving athlete. I learn. I learn. See, tonight,